amazing. All right. Yeah. Bowl of water, one green apple, some ginger, and this is a teaspoon of baking soda. We're going to mix it right here. All right, good vibes, people. This one side, and these are tiny garlic, which is good for you. Oh yes. Organic garlic. That is lovely. Trust me, this is amazing. All right. And I want you to catch on for them recipe here because they're good and they're effective. Lovely. So this is the ginger, and this is the Jamaican ginger. Letting alone from now. The skin look really dodgy, but I'm just simple removing the skin from it. All right. You don't have to. Yeah. To be honest with you, you don't have to. You don't have to remove the ginger. You can just simply grate it, but the skin look a little bit dodgy. Right, so everything right here. Come right here. To see exactly what Chef Ricardo doing in the kitchen, right? Because many people still doesn't believe in that empty hand. Thank you. grate the ginger. Smell the ginger. Smell it. It smells so good. Crush it. A lot of people, when I'm making the recipes, they only see the front part, but they don't see the finished product. And when they come and ask me, you're not gonna get the recipe. Sit back, relax, watch the video. Unless you have to go to work, then that's different. Lots of people, Ricardo, I didn't see this. Okay. Are you not interested to watch the video? So 95% of us prepare these, but there are more to come. So you will miss it. You understand? You will miss the video. Excellent. So this is the apple. I need to wash it off. It. All right, here it is. Okay. Yes, I can prepare these before, but I'm not gonna do it for please you only. You know what I mean? My audience said they want to see what I'm doing. So I'm not gonna be just pleasing two person or three person. So what I do, I leave it and I do it like this. You know what I mean? Oh yeah. So don't feel any way when I'm doing this. There are more ingredients need to go to this, okay? Now, I'm using the Jamaican ginger, and this is a live stream, so don't get upset. If you're gonna get upset, go and pray and ask God forgiveness, all right? Now, we're going to make a cup of tea, all right? That's what we're going to do now. So we got Jamaican ginger. If you can't get Jamaican ginger, I tell you this over and over. Buy yourself a plane ticket and fly to Jamaica. It is easy. You don't have to complain. Green apple is in your back garden. You can pick it. And garlic. You must wash your ingredients. The garlic need to crush first. Let's go for this. Excellent. Medium-sized pot. Alright. Yeah, man. Medium-sized pot. Water. Okay, so we're going to put in the ingredients by simple. Get in 1 teaspoon of ginger, fresh Jamaican ginger. Garlic, I'm using probably about 4 to 5 garlic. Green apple. So you can see the water looks different already. So we're gonna put a few cloves inside of it. See that? Very, very simple and easy recipe to make at home. All right, recipe, big up yourself. Thank you so much for coming on the show. All right, yeah, man. So, if you're at home and you want to make this recipe, oh yes, it is simple, Craig. Yes, is it Esther Delicious, all of the beautiful people. Thank you so much for passing through. Yeah, all right. A few days ago, someone has reached out to Chef Ricardo and said, thank you so much, Chef Ricardo, for this tea recipe you are making. He noticed me. I use similar recipe every day, but them all different tea. So people are watching and people are telling me thanks. You see, those people who are reaching out to me, I appreciate you guys watching the video. Now the individual person said to me, I really appreciate what you have done, because there are many people right now not showing these things. Yes, people out there are doing things, but not in the black community. their individual. I said to Mr. Chef Ricardo, yes, the job what you are doing, you're doing a good job. Keep it up. All right. So big up the individual who reach out to me and appreciate me, the video which I've been doing, because it's helping them. All right. People doesn't appreciate nothing in a 2024. Only few. So the few we appreciate what's going on, big up on yourself. Because people do not appreciate. Not even the rain my father got us a fall. They not even appreciate. Much less Chef Ricardo with a cup of tea. So even when they wake up in the morning, people still not appreciate Father God. If you say, boy, thank you for waking me up. So, big up to the individual person who reached out to me and said, Chef Ricardo, I am appreciate the video what you've been doing. All right. Janet, thank you so much. Greetings. Thank you, Chef. Big up yourself. Yeah, man. Someone just reach out to me and appreciate the video which I've been doing. And that's what I said to them. In 2024, not even the rain, my father got a fall upon the house top every day. People doesn't even appreciate it. So when someone reach out to you like that, you have to tell them thanks. You know? You have to tell them thanks and let them know that you appreciate and you reach out to them. You know what I mean? A good vibes. Yeah, man. People doesn't appreciate nothing more in a 2024. Can we blend it, sir? No, don't blend this. This is a cup of tea. You need to drink this one. Right, into a tea recipe. Yeah, man. A good vibes. So I am going to try this. Thank you for... You're welcome. Big up yourself. Let's pour it off. Because I'm using hot water. So that, yeah. I eat that beautiful people. Yeah, man. This is a cup of tea this evening, which we have made. Yeah. And this is the book, From Poverty to Purpose. Chef Ricardo's Secret Recipe to Success. This is the art cover. Good vibes. Mix it up. So you can see it for yourself, guys. This is amazing. Yes, I make this tea every day and they are really helpful. Okay, can pick up yourself. So, someone said they make this tea every day and it is helpful. A good vibes, people. To drink this in the morning or night, both time, morning and night is good. Yeah, man. So we got apple, ginger, cloves, all right, and garlic. Pour it out like this. Now, teaspoon of organic honey. We got some garlic and apple, piece of a ginger. All right, and cloves. Channel star. Good advice, people. Mix it, drink it in the morning and at night. Yes. Good vibes, people. All right. Beautiful Trick is in the building. Big up yourself, Beautiful Trick. Long time. But you know, you go already. People have to work and people got things doing. All right. Wow, wow, wow. The sun clear. All right. Yes, Beautiful Trick. You know the thing already. We have to keep it up and running. Green apple, ginger, garlic, cloves, hot water. Drink one in the morning, one at night, and believe me, it will work. PP, good evening, chef. I have to try this ginger cloves tea. Yes. Crazy how you have been. Everything is good. Right now, there's no complaint. If you complain right now, because people are complaining unnecessary, and it doesn't good for your health. So you just have to give God thanks, all right? Yeah, man. So right now, I'm not complaining. I'm just giving thanks.